And meanwhile, the Minnesota State Colleges and University System is getting a new name. The St. Paul Pioneer Press reports the public college and university system will be known as Minnesota State. Chancellor Stephen Rosenstone says the name MnSCU has been found to be confusing in brand research. Current names and logos will be kept by individual schools.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.